I wanted to run away. I wanted to find my superpower, something that I was good at, and I want to find my super friends. How many people believe remembering names is important? Because if you forget someone's name, what's the communication you're sending them? That they're not what? Important. How are you going to show somebody you care for their business, their future, their finances, their health, if you don't care and just don't remember them, right? And so I remember someone's name. It led to his business for 20th Century Fox, and it was for the chairman, and I was training him and his executive team on a Friday. And I go there, and because I was in state, because I saw all this Avatar, like memorabilia, and I saw this movie poster with Star Wars, I was like a kid, right? So I gave my best training ever. And afterwards, they really felt it. He was like, gave me a tour of the whole place and everything. And I saw this movie poster of Wolverine. This for me is a big deal. A Wolverine coming out. I was like, wow, I can't wait for that film to come out. And the chairman picks up the phone, and 5 minutes later, I'm in the Fox studios with 3D glasses watching Hugh Jackman fight all these super ninjas, right? And I'm in my bliss on a Friday. Afterwards, he comes to me and says, Jim, how was the movie? I was like, it's great, thank you so much. I tell him my story, how I grew up with learning disabilities. I taught myself how to read by reading comic books. My favorite comic book were the X-Men, Wolverine and the X-Men. And not because they were strongest, it's because they didn't fit in. Because I felt like I didn't fit in growing up as a kid. Does that make sense? With this disability and the boy with the broken brain. And the highlight of the comic books for me was when I read that the school for the gifted, for the superheroes, for the X-Men, was in Westchester, New York, and it's a suburb of New York City, and that's where I grew up. So when I was 9 years old, I used to ride my bicycle all around the neighborhood trying to find this school. Because when you're the boy with the broken brain, you don't connect with a lot of people because you don't feel like you have a lot to offer, right? So I used to do that. I'm telling him this story, the chairman, and he's like, Jim, I don't really like superheroes. Do you want to go to Comic-Con? Now, how many people are familiar with Comic-Con, right? Tens of thousands of people getting together in San Diego, dress up like you know, superheroes. I was like, when is it? He's like, today, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then I was like, and he's like, Jim, do you want to go? I'm going tomorrow. And he was like, oh, I was like, oh, you're going tomorrow. I want to go with you. So he picks me up Saturday morning, and instead of driving down there, we get on his plane, and I swear to you, on that plane is the entire cast of X-Men. And they're going to surprise Comic-Con, right, with their presence for the new movie that's coming out. And I spend the entire, I go on there, and I see Wolverine and Patrick's, Professor X. I'm sitting between Jennifer Lawrence and Halle Berry going to Comic-Con, right? And we spend the entire day, amazing. We come back, here's the lesson. We come back, and Chairman was like, how was it? I was like, best day ever, thank you so much. He's like, Jim, I have something else for you. I'm like, I don't want anything else, what can I do for you? He was like, they really loved you. How would you like to go to Montreal? They were filming the last 30 days of the new movie. And I'm like, oh, wow, I've never been on film set. I would love to do that, but what can I do for you? And he says, Jim, just do what you did with us. Just share, teach them how to speed read scripts, memorize their lines faster, be present and focus on set. And I was like, oh, I could totally do that. Sunday morning, we're on what they call the X-Jet, and we're going to Montreal. And I'm brain training these amazing individuals that inspired me, growing up, right? And I got to see, on set, it was actually taking place at the school. And I got to see my real-life heroes come to life in front of me as a 9-year-old boy. Now, when I got home, there was a package waiting for me. I opened it up. I don't know if you could put this slide on, please. I opened it up, and there's this photograph on the screen. There's a photograph of me and the entire cast of X-Men. And even better than Halle Berry and Jennifer Lawrence and everything that's on there, was the note from the chairman. It said this, Jim, thank you so much for sharing your superpowers with all of us. I know you've been looking for your superhero school since you were a kid. Here's your class photo.